Interesting, but look, car going down the path, block now. Down on the road. I'm just up on the side alley. Perfect example of why these bikes are absolutely just brilliant. Just go anywhere on them. Anywhere you need to go, you got on this little one. The big one, like, they're brilliant. I love them. I love big Sarons, actual Sarons. They're better than this. What can I say? They are better than this, but give me a set of stairs and the strongest bloke ever, I'll run up that set of stairs with this quicker than anyone run up a Sarong with that. Give me any police officer, I'll argue my way that this is a kid's toy before they take it off me, but you can't argue them a Sarong's a kid's toy. Jesus Christ, an absolute pepper with bits of box there. Curbs faster, obviously, where it's quite low down as well and it's very narrow and the wheelbase is really short, just easily gets wherever you want it to go. It's not really any hassle. Sunday, so it's drive, me riding around this on their car park. You know what I mean? There's not really anything to damage there. No, you know what I mean? If you're trying to teach someone how to drive in a car park, you can't start doing that in the car. I'm gonna let this old man go past because I don't want to get a bike. As I'm a nice gentleman. doing that. I can't go the normal crossing way, but I just like running out of the motorway. Because I'm a nutcase. Oh man, I said don't worry about me, man. I'm doing loads more legal stuff than you. Okay, I'm going through there. Well, geez, I'm gonna roll and smoke a joint up there, but you're sweet, and yeah, I'm gonna roll and smoke a joint there, but you kissed it, yeah? Yeah, sweet, mate. Then for a fucking pigeon or something like that. That's straight bit around there. People were shooting around there. Loads of crashes about the common. Do this with a Sarah one, aren't I? Well, actually, Buzz did. Lennox. I don't know why he doesn't have his name. It's like Buzz Ron or something. Buzz Sarah on, Sarah on Buzz. So Buzz sounds pretty cool when it comes to electric, doesn't it? Buzz. Oh, can you stop jittering, mate? It's like pissing me off. Is there anyone there? Treacherous shit, and it's the hill climb. Oh, gardener needs to do some work. And we'll just power straight up there. Oh my god, it's steep though. Yeah, straight up. Still quite sick. I don't know, that's too prickly. Oh, fuck myself on this now, and I bet. Shit, tree. A bit windy down there, isn't it? Bit creepy, if I'm honest. Oh. Same way, fucking gardener. Get on it, mate. Your job, bro, just for clearing these weeds out of the way to pass. Oh. Bumpy as shit round here for a little bike. Still does it absolutely fine though. It's just you can't really go over it at a stupid speed. Oh my god. Oh, Buzz, why you fucked me there, haven't you? I'm sending a jump run there, I'm on this. in a shed. Well, at least I'll have it on camera if I eat shit. What's that? Oh, that's pretty sick. Might do that again. I should take my bag off. Probably a bit cumbersome. Probably a bit of protection though if I do fall off. It's a nice chance. Shit, and out. Whoa. It died then. Fucking hell. Love this little thing. Put it straight back on it. Oh, what did I do there? What's the boat geometry feel different? Did I just bend the frame? Oh no, I just bent the frame. I think I just bent the frame, guys. Oh shit. What have I bent? I fucking bent the frame. Oh shit. Shit boy, I've bent it. Well. Feels like long wheelbase now. Feels like it's gonna snap. Oh no. Well, at least the back end's quite high now, it feels though. Oh, I feel fucked. I feel so bent. Well, you fuck around and you find out, guys, don't you? Fuck, she is bent, bruv. Look at that. Well, bruv.
Yeah, see you next time.
Yeah, see you next time. Good work.
Good tip-tap.
We'll be down in litter picking soon as well, so don't worry about my quaver packet. I'll come and do another cover bag. You should have seen it on the quad bike, me dragging them, yeah? Because they split out. Oh, I'll turn the camera off. Watch in a bit.
Yeah.
Wish me luck.
Yeah.
Yeah, I will when I... It's in a bit. My frame is bent, guys. In case anyone wants to know. Fly straight in my mouth. Oh. Go, boys. Quiet, innit? See you later. Nice lads. I think one of them's lost his phone. Ooh. Fuck you, mate. My bike's sick. It's now a chopper, though. Oh, my frame's so bent. Surely this ain't safe to ride back, my friend so Ben. Well, the chain feels smoother. It's weird now. It's very bent. Oh. crane, but it's still working pretty well. When I get my new frame, what I've decided what I'm going to do. What I've decided I'm going to do is reinforce the welding on it. Get my cousin Ant and rope him on that. You'll all meet my cousin Ant on my channel. Ant's going to reinforce the frame for me. So I shouldn't be doing stuff like that.